This is a review for a game, Planterra. Planterra is a newly released resource gaining game. The end goal appeared to be to unlock all trees, bushes and crops, in turn gaining coins. In other words, money. It seemed gathering money is also how you level up. There's 19 levels, and after each level you unlock something new. I enjoyed the variety of characters and enemies. You had to click the enemies off the screen so they would not attack your gatherers. This aspect sets it apart from other similar games such as Adventure Capitalist, which is just a blank screen gathering money, whereas in this game you actually have a part to play. This game is currently selling on Steam for £1.59, which in my opinion is a little steep. It took me 2 hours to complete the game, and at its current price, that's more than 1p per minute. I enjoy the colours of the game, and by my look at it, there were no microtransactions. The screen was, I wouldn't say tidy, but I wouldn't say messy. It was in order. If the developers hear this, then I would suggest at least lowering the price of the game, and if people plan on getting it, then probably pick it up in a sale. Now, my personal view on the game is it's fun for the 2 hours you're playing it. There's not especially much to do. Maybe, whilst giving one thing at the end of each level, maybe give smaller things, smaller rewards. I liked the aspect of you could buy a dog or things to help with your farming, such as speeding it up and such. That was good. This has been ZX Gaming's review on Planterra. If you're a developer and you want your game reviewed, send us a copy. Thank you for watching and goodbye.